It seems everyone's a hyper-Calvinist, Spock.
Yes, Captain, but me and thee. And sometimes I'm afraid thou art one also.